turabasuje mwese kandi twizeye ku munsi wabagendekeye neza aho bitagenze uko ni mukomere ariko kandi kaze mu makuru radio Rwanda njye wenitwa Nyirarukundo Xavera
nange ndi Ferdinand Uwimana.
Paruwasi ebyiri za Kiliziya Gatulika mu ntara y'Iburasirazuba zafunzwe imiryango mu gihe cy'ukwezi kose zinacibwa amande ihangana n'ibihumbi 50 by'amafaranga y'u Rwanda kuri buri imwe kubera kurenga ku mabwiriza yo kwirinda COVID-19. Abanyeshuri basaga 2023 kuri uyu wa mbere batangiye ibizamini ngiro bisoza amashuri y'imyuga n'ubumenyi ngiro. I Kigali hari abaturage babwiye Arabi yeko ko rero ngo barimo gukaza ingamba zo kwirinda COVID-19 kubera yuko baje gusanga iki cyorezo kidapimishwa ijisho na nyuma yuko bamwe muri bo basuzumwe nyamara bigaragara ko nta kibazo bafite inyuma bagasanganwa COVID-19.
Muyandi makuru avugwa herya na hino mu isi, Perezida wa Sena ya Republika ya Demokarasi ya Congo Honorable Modeste Bahati Lukwebo yatangaje ko abasenateri 9 banduye COVID-19. Perezida wa Afrika y'Epfo Cyril Ramaphosa we yatangaje ko igiye gukiye kifatanyije n'abanyazambia mu masengesho yo gusabira umukambwe Kenneth Kaunda wabaye perezida wa mbere wa Zambia uburwariye mu bitaro i Lusaka. Umushinjacyaha mukuru cy'igihe mu rukiko mpuzamahanga mpanabyaha rwirahe mu gihe cy'Ubuholandi ICC Madame Fatou Bensouda yatangaje ko yamaze gusaba ko hakorwa iperereza ku bwicanyi bukorerwa ku butaka bw'igihugu cya Philippines mu kiswe intambara ku biyobyabwenge yasojwe na Perezida Rodrigo Duterte kuva mu 2016. Mu makuru adasanzwe no ku mugabo w'imyaka 76 bivugwa ko ari we muntu warukuriye umuryango w'abantu benshi kuruta abandi muri iyi si yapfiriye muri leta ya Mizoram mu gihugu cy'Ubuhinde. Yarafite abagore 38, abana 89 n'abuzukuru 36.
Tekereza na abagore 38 ku mugabo umwe biratangaje. Aya makuru ntagucike ni mu kanya gato cyane tukayarambura. Ko bamwe mu baturage batuye n'abakorera ahamaze iminsi hagaragara imibare iri hejuru y'abanduye COVID-19 bavuze ko bakajije ingamba zo kwirinda iki cyorezo nyuma yo kubona ko COVID idapimishwa ijisho ngo mu bakorana hagenda hagaragara abanduye iyi virusi nyamara batabikekaga. Babibwiye mugenzi wacu Karine Umutoni.
COVID ubu turabona yongeye kugaruka yabaye nyinshi.
Alphonsine Mutumwe nka acuruza imyenda y'abageni mu isoko rya Nyarugenge avuga ko mugenzi we bakorana yapimwe bagasanga afite COVID-19.
Twabimenye tuvuye kwipimisha, twese twaragiye, yari ari inyuma yanjye jyewe, hari n'abandi bagiye imbere yanjye. Tugeze hano bahita baramuhamagara ngo naze, baramubwira ngo basanze yanduye natahe amara ibyumweru bibiri mu rugo. Twahise tugira ubwoba, turavuga ibintu dukoraho hano biba bihuye, ntabwo ari indwara umuntu yapimisha ijisho.
Rukundo Wilson ukuriye itsinda ry'abakorera bushake barenga 100 bashinzwe kureba uko amabwiriza yubahirizwa mu isoko rya Nyarugenge avuga ko hari abadohotse ku mabwiriza yo kwirinda icyo cyorezo.
Mbere byari ku kigero cyiza ko abaturage bose barabyumvaga, ariko nyuma yaho hajemo kwirara. Gusigamo intera biragorana kuko haba hari abantu benshi, bikagorana cyane, aho ugasanga abandi kwirirwa bafite utuntu ngo bari kurya, bari kunywa, bikaba nk'aho ari rwo rwitwazo bakoresha. Kandi ahanini tubona ko ni imbogamizi kuri twebwe, ariko tubona ko nanone niho hantu ashobora kuba ari intandaro y'uko hakwandurira abantu, mu gihe hari uwaturutse mu rugo wenda yaranduye. Niyo mpamvu wenda imibare yagiye yongera kuzamuka cyane.
Minisiteri y'Ubuzima igaragaza ko mu mujyi wa Kigali hari uduce tugaragaramo imibare iri hejuru cyane y'abanduye COVID-19 ugereranije n'ahandi. Muri aho harimo mu isoko rya Nyarugenge ndetse no mu kagari k'Itetero mu murenge wa Muhima, aho mu bapimwe abarenga 10% banduye COVID-19. Uruganda rwa Surufo rukora ibikoresho by'isuku, ahabonetse abantu barenga 60 banduye COVID-19 rukaba rwarafunzwe mu gihe cy'icyumweru. Umwaka ushize 2020 akagari k'Itetero kashyizwe muri gahunda yihariye yaguma mu rugo bitewe n'abanduye COVID-19 benshi bari bahagaragaye. Nta mubano Jean Claude umwe mu bahatuye avuga ko yakuyemo isomo.
Iterambere ntaryo ugeraho, kandi nta n'icyo wabasha gukora igihe nyine ari muri guma mu rugo, kandi inzu ibigomba kwishyurwa. Ntabwo nyir'inzu yakwihanganira yarubatse inzu, abana barasonza, abakuru bagasonza, tutitwaye neza twasubira muri guma mu rugo.
Imibare ya Minisiteri y'Ubuzima igaragaza ko ku cyumweru mu Rwanda habonetse abantu bashya banduye COVID-19 227 harimo abantu 111 babonetse mu mujyi wa Kigali. Bamwe mu baturage bavuga ko icyorezo gihari nta mpamvu yo kudohoka ku ngamba zo kukirinda.
Mbere y'uko twinjira muri iri soko turabanza tugakaraba intoki, twagera hano mu kazi tugatandika ibicuruzwa byacu. Hagati yanjye n'umukiriya tugomba gushyiramo intera twirinda kandi tukishyurana dukoresheje mobile money. Nukubera ko abarwayi barimo bariyongera cyane, akaba ariyo mpamvu natwe turi gushyiramo imbaraga mu kwirinda.
Kubahiriza amabwiriza yagenwe, kwambara neza agapfukamunwa, gukaraba amazi meza n'isabune. Abaguzi ndabanza nkabwira mutandukane, mushyire mu mwanya hagati y'umuntu n'undi, ubundi nkabona ko bakira. Hatabaye kwirinda, ingaruka zagera ku bantu bose.
Minisitiri w'ubuzima Dr. Daniel Ngamije avuga ko kuri ubu mu Rwanda abantu hafi 20% banduye COVID-19, bityo ko hatabayeho gukaza ingamba iki cyorezo cyafata indi ntera.
Iyo urenze 20 ujya kuri 50, ubwo icyorezo kiba cyatangiye gufata indi ntera itari nziza, itarakara. Hejuru ya 50 biba byamaze gukara. Kugira ngo abantu babyibuke neza, mu kwa munani umwaka ushize igihe habagaho ubwiyongere bwa COVID, twageze ku bantu 75% ku 100%, sorry, abantu 75% ku bantu 100%. Igihe byakaraga mu kwezi kwa mbere no kwa kabiri uyu mwaka, twageze mu bantu 120% ku 100%. Tujya muri guma mu rugo, turacyari ku gipimo, nitukirenga biratangira kuba bibi. Nibyo nasobanuye, ariko turacyafite ubushobozi bwo gutuma abantu badagumya kwandura. Biraterwa n'imyitwarire, imyitwarire ya buri wese mu gusangira izo nshingano.
Abaturage basaba ko ibikorwa byo gupima COVID-19 byakomeza bakamenya uko bahagaze. Mu bice bigaragaramo cyane ubwandu mu mujyi wa Kigali, harimo abaturage bavuga ko bahawe dozi ya mbere y'urukingo rwa COVID-19 ariko bakaba batarafata dozi ya kabiri. Karine Umutoni, i Kigali.
Turagushimiye cyane. Ntabwo turava kuri COVID. Paruwasi ebyiri za Kiliziya Gatulika mu ntara y'Iburasirazuba zafunzwe mu gihe cy'ukwezi kose ndetse zicibwa amande ihangana n'50,000 by'amafaranga y'u Rwanda kuri imwe imwe, ni ukubera ko zarenze ku mabwiriza yo kurinda COVID-19. Ferdinand,
nibyo, Kiliziya zafunzwe ni paruwasi ya Mushiherere mu karere ka Rwamagana, ikaba yarasanzwemo abantu bagera muri 97 bitabiriye umuhango w'ubukwe, ndetse na paruwasi ya Rukari iherereye mu karere ka Kayonza, aho hari harimo abarenga 200 bitabiriye misa yo gusabira wari ugiye gushyingurwa. Ku ruhande rwa paruwasi ya Rukara iyo yafatiwemo abarenga 200 no hanze, ngo hari abantu benshi bitabiriye misa yo gusabira witabye Imana. Izi paruwasi zizamara ukwezi zidasengerwamo, ndetse buri mwe yaciwe 50,000 by'amafaranga y'u Rwanda. Twavuganye n'umushumba wa Kiliziya Gatolika Diyoseze ya Butare, akaba na perezida w'inama y'Episkopi Gatolika mu Rwanda, Philippe Rukamba, atubwira uburyo Kiliziya Gatolika yubahiriza amabwiriza yo kwirinda COVID-19 muri rusange.
Mbere na mbere, nk'uko mubizi, buri paruwasi ibiri muri diyosezi runaka. Ni ibintu rero biba bireba mbere na mbere umwepiskopi waho ngaho, ibyo bintu biba byabereye. Ariko ku buryo rusange kugira n'abandi b'episkopi, uko ni ibintu tuvuga kenshi, twemera yuko Kiliziya Gatolika yitabira amabwiriza ajyanye no gukumira icyorezo cya COVID-19, gushyira agapfukamunwa, abantu kutabashyira umwe hafi y'undi, hagati hakajya nibura metero, kudatuma abantu bagenda ari ikintu cy'ikivunge, mbese no gukaraba kenshi. Ibyo rwose turabyubahiriza, gusa hari igihe biruhanya. Ubwo no muri ayo maparuwasi mwavugaga niko byabagendekeye, hari igihe biruhanya cyane cyane mu bijyanye na gushyingira cyangwa se igihe cyo gushyingira byo wenda biroroshye, akenshi ushobora no gukumira abantu, ariko igihe cyo gushyingura akenshi abantu baraza bakajya mu Kiliziya, bikaba byakunanira kubasohora ngo hajyemo abantu bake, urebye nicyo kibaho kenshi. Noneho rero padiri akajya mu misa n'abandi baje wenda babwiye ko badashobora kujya muri iyo misa, agatangira misa abandi badashobora kujya muri iyo misa, ugasanga bari aho ngaho imbere ya Kiliziya. Ni ukubwira rero abapadiri kwitonda kugira ngo dukurikize nyine neza ayo mabwiriza baduha yo kugira ngo icyorezo cya COVID-19 kizashire.
Nta buryo bwashyizweho bwihariye bwo gucunga umutekano ndetse no kumenya neza ko umubare w'abinjiye mu kiliziya uhura n'uw'amabwiriza ateganya.
Ubwo buryo ubundi burahari, icyo gituma naho ubundi bagombye gufunga buri gihe za paruwasi kubera abantu benshi binjiramo. Ubwo buryo burahari, haba hari abantu bafite izo nshingano, nuko ubwo baba barangaye cyangwa nk'uko nabivugaga nk'abantu bakaza bakinjira. Ubundi haba hari liste iri aho ngaho badusabye hakiri kare. Iyo rero abantu binjira bakurikije ayo maliste biroroha, gusa hari igihe abantu baza bakinjira wenda bataranditswe, ubundi bagombye kubasohora bose. Naho ubundi iyo biyihoreye ukavuga uti reka tubijyane buhoro, ntabwo abantu bose wenda ari n'abagatolika cyangwa uyu muntu yari afite inshuti nyinshi.
None nka kiliziya gatolika murakora iki kugira ngo nk'ibyabaye muri paruwasi ya Musha cyangwa se ya Rukara bitazaba n'ahandi mu yindi paruwasi yariyo yose?
Igikorwa ni ukongera kubwira abo bantu uko bitonda, turabivuga abantu bakabimenya, bakamenya yuko bagomba kwitondera kwinjira kw'abantu mu kiliziya. Erega nabo biba bashyize mu kibazo gikomeye, urumva kumara ukwezi nta misa ihari ni ibintu bidushyira mu bibazo bikomeye no ku bakristu ubwabo. Nta kindi ni ukongera kubakangurira kubaha ayo mabwiriza, kandi abo bantu barahari, ubwo ni uko baba batabikoze neza.
Filipo Rukamba ni umushumba wa diyoseze gatolika ya Butare, akaba na perezida w'inama y'abepiskopi gatolika mu Rwanda.
Mu yandi makuru duhinduye ingingo, abaturage bo mu karere ka Ruhango bitabira gahunda yo gutanga amaraso barakangurira abandi kwitabira iki gikorwa cy'ubumuntu kigaragaza umutima utabara. Ibi ndetse ngo byanagombye kuba inshingano za buri wese, cyane ko indwara cyangwa se impanuka bidateguza aho usanga buri muntu akenera guhabwa amaraso. Reka iby'iyi nkuru tuyibaze Jean Pierre Ndagijimana.
Tumaze gutanga amaraso inshuro 24.
Uko imyaka igenda ishira, abitabira gutanga amaraso bagenda biyongera bitewe n'uko benshi mu baturage bamaze gusobanukirwa neza akamaro ko gutanga amaraso, nk'uko bigaragazwa n'ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe kwita ku buzima RBC. Abatuye mu karere ka Ruhango kaza ku isonga mu kwitabira igikorwa cyo gutanga amaraso mu ntara y'Amajyepfo baravuga ko ibi babikora bibavuye ku mutima, na cyane ko ari no gutabara abari mu byago byo kuba babura ubuzima mu gihe batabonye amaraso.
Numva ari iby'igiciro cyinshi kubera ko niba hari uburyo bagenzi banjye bagira ibibazo kwa muganga bigendanye no kubura amaraso, kandi jyewe nyafite ntabasha no kuyagura cyangwa ngo nyagurishe, numva rero ari ishema ryanjye kuba natabara mugenzi wanjye ntanga amaraso.
Bitewe n'indembe njya mbona zirembye cyane, kandi njyewe nkaba mbona nta kibazo mfite kandi ubushobozi mfite ari uko nanjye namuha aya maraso akabasha kugira ubuzima buzima.
Dr. Gatari Swahibu, umuyobozi mu kigo cy'igihugu cy'ubuzima RBC ushinzwe ubuvuzi, avuga ko uretse no kubutanza amaraso abarengeye ubuzima bwa benshi, ngo binafasha mu bundi buryo uyatanze kurushaho kubungabunga ubuzima bwe, kuko uyatanze apimwe akanahabwa inama z'uko yitwara n'ibyo agomba gukora kugira ngo amaraso yatembere neza, bityo ngo abantu birinde bakunda gutanga amakuru atari yo ku bijyanye no gutanga amaraso.
Bakaba bavuga bati iyo umuntu yatanze amaraso ntiyongere, ahura n'ibibazo by'uburwayi runaka, umuvuduko w'amaraso uriyongera cyangwa se indwara runaka zishobora kuza, ibi byose ni ibihuha nta kuri kurimo. Amaraso umuntu yayatanze mu masaha 24, mu masaha 24 yangano y'amaraso yatanze umubiri urongera ugakora iyo ngano.
Umuyobozi w'akarere ka Ruhango Habarurema Valence ashima intera abaturage bamaze kugeraho mu bikorwa byo gutanga amaraso ugereranyije no mu myaka yashize, agashishikariza abaturage by'umwihariko abatuye muri aka karere ka Ruhango ko gutanga amaraso babigira umuco, kuko binanezeza uwayatanze yabonye atabaye ubuzima bw'uwari uri mu kaga.
Kandi bari n'izindi nyungu zibaho z'uko umuntu amenya n'uko ahagaze, ni umwanya mwiza wo kwisuzumisha izindi ndwara zose, abaganga bakakugira inama. Ubutumwa rero busoza ni ukuvuga ngo abaturage ba Ruhango n'Abanyarwanda muri rusange twifuza yuko batanga amaraso, kuko arakenewe kandi ajya akenerwa mu bandi baturage bafite ingorane zo kuba batayafite ahagije.
Mu gikorwa cyo kwizihiza umunsi mpuzamahanga wo gutanga amaraso ku rwego rw'igihugu cyabereye mu karere ka Ruhango, hagaragajwe ko nubwo icyorezo cya COVID-19 cyagiye gikoma mu nkokora ibikorwa bitandukanye harimo n'iki cyo gutanga amaraso, ngo muri uyu mwaka gutanga amaraso byageze ku kigero cya 98%. Jean Pierre Ndagijimana mu karere ka Ruhango.
Makuru ajyanye n'uburezi y'abanyeshuri basaga 2023 kuri uyu wa mbere batangiye ibizamini ingiro bisoza amashuri y'imyuga n'ubumenyingiro. Bavuga ko rero nubwo icyorezo cya COVID-19 kitaboroheye mu myigire yabo, ariko ngo bagerageje kwitegura ibizamini basubiramo amasomo yabo bari mu rugo.
Inyungu bizangera mu gihe kizaza nuko bizantunga, nkabikora nk'akazi.
Icyorezo cyaraje tumara igihe kinini mu rugo, ariko n'ubundi ntabwo byatubujije kuba twasubiramo ibyo twari twaraboneye ku ishuri. Ubumenyi nakuye mu ishuri buzamfasha kuba najya ku isoko ry'umurimo nkahangana nkakora muri rusange.
Ku rwego rw'igihugu, ibi bizamini byatangirijwe i Kigali mu kigo cya Don Bosco Gatenga TVET School. Umuyobozi wacyo ni Padri Gatete Innocent, yavuze ko abanyeshuri bize mu bihe bitaboroheye, ariko ngo bafashijwe kwitegura uko bikwiye. Naho umunyamabanga wa Leta muri Minisiteri y'Uburezi ushinzwe amashuri ikoranabuhanga, amashuri y'imyuga n'ubumenyingiro ni Irere Claudette, yavuze ko hagiye hafatwa ingamba zitandukanye zifasha abanyeshuri gukomeza kwiga kandi birinda na COVID-19.
Ikibazo cya COVID cyaduciye intege, ndetse twamaze n'igihe kinini abanyeshuri batari mu ishuri. Gusa ariko ho basubiriye mu ishuri, ibishoboka byose byarakozwe kugira ngo bongere basubire ku murongo. Abenshi ngira ngo n'ubu ngubu wenda munabasuye musanga nk'ibintu byo kwimenyereza umwuga, aho bajyaga mu nganda cyangwa se kujya mu bikorera, ubu ngubu twabikoreye ku mashuri kugira ngo turinde abanyeshuri kugenda bakaba bagaruka bakarwara cyangwa se bakagira ibindi bibazo. Ndetse twanamenye ko n'amashuri yabyishimiye kuko icyo gihe yahawe ubushobozi bwo kugira ngo abashe gufasha abo banyeshuri.
Madame Irere Claudette, mu gihugu hose abanyeshuri 23,395 nabo bitabiriye ibizamini bisoza amashuri y'imyuga n'ubumenyingiro. Muri bo abahungu ni 12,568, ariko abakobwa bo ni 10,827. Twerekeza amaso ku bitekerezo, Ferdinand.
Ibitekerezo bye bikomeje kwisukiranya. Witwa Desire wa Yezu yagize ati, "Ni ukuri birakwiye ko dukaza ingamba zo kwirinda icyorezo cya COVID-19 kuko gikomeje kwiyongera, kandi izo nsengero zafunzwe n'izindi zumvireho zubahiriza amabwiriza yo kwirinda COVID-19. Mu gihe yitwa Baptiste w'umuyongo yagize ati, "Birakwiye ko dutanga amaraso ku ndembezi yakeneye kuko ni igikorwa cyiza cy'ubutabazi, kandi binagufasha kumenya uko uhagaze muri rusange." Mu gihe yitwa Donatien we yagize ati, "Rwose nta muturage ukwiye kwirara kugira ngo ntirinde COVID-19 kuko utamenya abo yahuye nabo. Birakwiye rero ko mu kazi kose dukora dukwiye kubona abo dukorana cyangwa se abatugana tukababonamo COVID-19. Ni byandi yavuga ko COVID-19 itarebeshwa ijisho. Mu gihe uyu witwa Nshimiyimana Jean-Claude we yagize ati, "Ni ukuri dukunda amakuru ya Radio Rwanda, dukomeze twirinde COVID-19 twambara neza agapfukamunwa, dukaraba intoki, kandi duhana intera aho turi hose."
Reka twinage mu karuhuko gato, yahanyuma turaje mu kanya. Radio Rwanda hafi yawe, twerekeza mu majyepfo y'u Rwanda. Hari abakora umwuga w'itangazamakuru mu Rwanda basanga Leta ikwiriye gukaza ingamba no kongera imbaraga ikagenzura umuntu uwo ari we wese ukoresha imbuga nkoranyambaga cyane cyane YouTube, kugira ngo hamenyekane abakomeje guhembera urwango mu Banyarwanda bitwaje ubwisanzure mu gutanga ibitekerezo hano mu Rwanda. Kariste Kaberuka, ngo kubera iki?
Kuko abanyamakuru ni umuntu wubashwe icyavuze icyo yanditse icyavuze kuri radio, akenshi wacyumvishe agifata nk'ukuri.
Ikibazo cy'abakoresha uko bashaka imbuga nkoranyambaga cyane cyane YouTube mu buryo busana ubugamije kugumura abaturage ndetse no gusebya imigendekere y'ibintu mu gihugu, gisa n'ikimaze gufata indi ntera. Amajwi yamaganiye imigirire n'imikorere ikomeje kumvikana hirya no hino hibazwa imikorere y'aba bantu biyita abanyamakuru bakorera kuri murandasi. Gusa bamwe mu banyamakuru bavuga ko hari icyakorwa na Leta kugira ngo hamenyekane abakoresha uru rubuga mu nyungu zabo bwite.
Ni ukuvuga ngo abantu bose bari kuri YouTube abantu bareke kubitiranya n'abanyamakuru. Hari abantu bari kuri YouTube bafitemo izindi nyungu nyinshi cyane. Umunyamakuru ni umuntu wese ukurikiza amahame agenga umwuga w'itangazamakuru. Muri ayo mahame nta kwangisha abaturage, nta kwangisha igihugu amahanga, nta kwangisha abaturage abandi, nta no gutukana bibamo. Icyo ni ikibazo dufite mu mwuga w'itangazamakuru. Inzego zose zireba itangazamakuru zikwiye guhangana nacyo, bakamenya kwidentifiye bakavuga ngo uyu ni umunyamakuru ukora kinyabwo nk'umunyamakuru, icyamakuru ke cyanditse nk'ikinyamakuru, uyu we ntabwo ari we. Icyo niyo kibazo cyonyine dufite.
Hari nabimeza ko gukoresha nabizimbuga nkoranyambaga bishobora gusubiza inyuma intambwe igihugu cyari kimaze kugeraho mu iterambere ry'ubumwe n'ubwiyunge.
Kuko hari ibinyamakuru byafashe uwo murongo wo gushaka kwihisha inyuma YouTube, hakenewe gufatwa ingamba. Bisubiremo hakenewe gufatwa ingamba kugira ngo ibi bintu byica amahame y'umwuga w'itangazamakuru bishobora kuzagira ingaruka ikomeye cyane kuri sosiyete yacu. Kuko umunyamakuru yakaba yari umuntu ubwira sosiyete ibintu bivanguye, akamenya ibyo gushungura n'ibyo abwira sosiyete, akamenya ibyo abwira sosiyete kugira ngo tutazongera kugira ibibazo by'inzangano by'amateka mabi twaciyemo.
Turazi icyo Radio RTM yakoze mu Rwanda, yavuga ati kanaka najye gupfa kuni inyenzi yicwe akagira kicwa ukuwe mutoje uvuga ko ari ukuri kuko ari itegeko ryatanzwe. Bivuze ngo niyo munsi ibitangazo ku maradiyo bitangazo mu itangazamakuru biramutse bidakosoye kare ngo bigaragaze bibari ibitangazamakuru ari inkuru zigaragaza ukuri ngo zibe zacukumbuwe zatawe neza kandi zanditswe ku buryo bwiza zishobora gutera ikibazo mu munyarwanda, zishobora kongera gutanya abanyarwanda.
Ubu urwego rw'igihugu rw'ubugenzacyaha RIB rwamaze gutanga integuza ko umuntu wese uzagerageza gukoresha mu nyungu ze imbuga nkoranyambaga agasebya u Rwanda amagambo ashobora gukurura amacakubiri atazihanganirwa. Dr. Thierry Murangira ni umuvugizi w'uru rwego.
Ahari abantu bibeshya ko bashobora gucuruza igihugu cyabo bifashisha uburyo butandukanye burimo imbuga nkoranyambaga za YouTube, Facebook n'izindi, bagakwirakwiza ibihuha bagambanira igihugu cyangwa se bagisebya, bakwirakwiza propaganda igamije gukurura amacakubiri mu Banyarwanda ngo babone amafaranga. Ibi twabigereranya nko gutema igiti wicayeho, kuko ingaruka byanze bikunze zikugeraho, ingaruka mbi z'ibyo bikorwa umuntu abarimo. RIB rero irihanangiriza abantu bose bakora ibikorwa bishobora gusubiza Abanyarwanda mu kaga basebye igihugu bifashishije izi mbuga nkoranyambaga, bagamije kugira ngo babone indongo muri kwa gukoresha imbuga nkoranyambaga bakwirakwiza ingengabitekerezo ya jenoside kugira ngo babone amafaranga. Nababwira nti rwose barye bari menye.
Hari ngo nabitwaza icyo bita ubwisanzure mu gutanga ibitekerezo maze bakisanga mu makosa. Mu kiganiro kirambuye Minisitiri w'Ubutabera akaba n'intumwa nkuru ya Leta Johnson Businge yagiranye n'itangazamakuru cyabereye mu ishuri rikuru ryigisha amategeko riherereye mu karere ka Nyanza IRPD, yagarutse kuri raporo z'umuryango uharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu zakunze kugaragaza ko u Rwanda runiga itangazamakuru.
Hanyuma ukaba uri i Kigali uvuga ngo hari umwana w'umukobwa bavuye Kirehe ngo hari ubundi aha, ukanyohereza Geneve raporo ivuga ngo mu Rwanda abagabo bose bazinduka babiyora. Se wagiye ukareba biriya bibere iwanyu hariya. Media buriya igira umwanya ukomeye cyane nka fourth estate. Ntihazagira uyoberwa uruhare rukomeye cyane media yagira muri society.
Gusa Minisitiri Businge ashingiye ku mateka mabi u Rwanda rwaciyemo, yavuze yeruye ko u Rwanda nta mwanya rwabonera abashaka kwimakaza ibyifuzo by'inyungu zabo zidashingiye ku nyungu z'abanyarwanda.
Mu mateka yacu ataraya kure cyane twagize itangazamakuru rihinduka rutwitse. Iratwika umenye ngo kubura umunyamakuru ntabwo biguha umutwe uruta uw'akarere kose utuyemo. Wowe ukagira ubunyamakuru bwawe, then you believe you are the brilliant, the most brilliant human being mu karere. Who told you that? Who are you? Abanyarwanda benshi basoma inkuru zawe nibo banyabwenge bawe. Iyo uzi ngo urandikira ibicucu, you should have stopped writing.
Mu kwezi kwa mbere u Rwanda rwakorewe isuzuma ku iyubahirizwa ry'uburenganzira bwa muntu rikorwa n'akanama k'umuryango w'abibumbye gashinzwe uburenganzira bwa muntu. Iki gihe rwashimiwe uburyo rukomeje kwitwara mu kubahiriza amahame y'uburenganzira bwa muntu nubwo hakiri ibyo kunozwa. Kalixte Kabiruka, Radio Rwanda, mu karere ka Nyanza.
tuve mu majyepfo twerekeze mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu. Hari bamwe mu bana bafite ubumuga bwo kutumva no kutavuga bigishirizwa mu bigo bitandukanye byo mu karere ka Nyagatare, bavuga ko nubwo bakomwe mu nkokora n'icyorezo cya COVID-19 bitabasubije inyuma ngo bibisubize inyuma imyigire yabo, nk'abiga mu kigo cyitwa Umutara Deaf School giherereye mu murenge wa Gatunda, barimo n'abitegura ikizamini cya leta gisoza amashuri abanza, bavuga ko biteguye neza kandi bizeye kuzatsinda nk'uko byumvikana muri nkuru ya Valentine Nyonkora.
Ni mu masaha ya mu gitondo abana biga mu mwaka wa gatatu w'amashuri abanza mu kigo Umutara Deaf School bari igisomo ry'imibare. Nubwo bafite ubumuga bwo kutumva no kutavuga ndetse no kubigisha bakifashisha ururimi rw'amarenga, ntibibuza gukurikira amasomo bitonze kandi bakanasubiza ibibazo umwarimu babajije. Nicyo kimwe kandi nabo mu mwaka wa gatandatu w'amashuri abanza, nabo muri iryo shuri bo banitegura ikizamini cya leta, aho bavuga ko bizeye kuzatsinda. Aha barasemurirwa n'umwarimu.
Arimo ariga cyane, akora na revizio, afite n'ubushake bwo gutsinda. Abarimu barabigisha cyane, noneho agakomeza akora isubiramo, bityo bikabatera ubushake bwo kubona ko bazatsinda. Ariga cyane, cyiteguye yiga cyane.
Ni nako abanyeshuri banazirikana kwirinda icyorezo cya COVID-19. U Rwanda n'isi yose bihanganye nacyo, aho ubwabo bibwiriza gukaraba intoki bakanambara neza udupfukamunwa. Bose hamwe uko biga kuri iki kigo bagera ku 147, barimo bagera kuri 22 b'inshuke. Abarimu babigisha bahawe amahugurwa ajyanye n'ururimi rw'amarenga yongera ku masomo bize. Umuyobozi w'iki kigo Kamana Yerevani avuga ko amasomo yose yigishwa mu mashuri abanza biga muri iki kigo nabo bayiga nk'abandi bose.
Amasomo yose natwe twize cyangwa nawe wize niyo biga muri primaire, agenwe kwiga umwana wiga mu wa mbere nabo niyo biga, mu wa kabiri nabo niyo biga, kuko iyo bageze mu wa gatandatu ikizamini bakora ntago kivanguye, ni ikizamini kimwe gitangwa n'igihugu nabo bakagikora. Bityo rero niyo mpamvu bagomba gukurikira gahunda ya leta uko iteganijwe muri buri mwaka.
Nubwo icyorezo cya COVID-19 gisa n'icyakomye mu nkokora biga kuri iki kigo, ngo ntikigeze gisubiza inyuma imyigire yabo. Umuyobozi w'akarere ka Nyagatare wungirije ushinzwe imibereho myiza y'abaturage Murekate Juliet nawe avuga ko iki cyorezo nta ngaruka zidasanzwe cyagize ku bafite ubumuga bwabo bwo kutumva no kutavuga cyangwa ubw'ingingo ku bigo basanzwe bigaho, ibitanga icyizere ko bitazasubiza inyuma imitsindire yabo by'umwihariko ku bari mu byiciro bisoza.
Tubona rero bitazaba imbogamizi ko abanyeshuri bose uko bari barafungiwe n'ubundi n'abandi bari bafungiwe ariko bafunguriwe nabo bajya ku ishuri ku buryo barimo gufashwa. Bafite ubuyobozi bwiza, bafite abarezi beza babafasha baba hafi. Tubona twega nta mbogamizi kuko ugize ubushobozi bukeya bwo kuba yakwandika cyangwa yasoma mu buryo budinze, dusaba ikigo cy'igihugu cy'ibizamini bakamwongera igihe.
Uretse Umutara Deaf School muri akarere ka Nyagatare, hari n'ibindi bigo bya leta byigirwamo n'abana bafite ubumuga butandukanye birimo n'urwunge rw'amashuri rwa Rwisirabo mu murenge wa Karangazi ahatangirwa uburezi budaheza. Valence Niyonkuru, Radio Rwanda mu karere ka Nyagatare.
Si muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo abasenateri 9 banduye COVID-19 savye.
Nibyo bayibasanganye bivyavuzwe kuri uyu wa mbere na perezida w'uyu mutwe w'inteko ishinga amategeko umutwe wa Sena nyine ni Honorable Modeste Bahati Rukwebo ari mu mirimo y'inteko yo kuri uyu wa mbere kugeza aho muri Kongo, kandi amaze kwandura COVID-19 barasaga 35,600 kandi muri bo abarenga 800 yamaze kubahitana.
Perezida wa Afurika y'Epfo Cyril Ramaphosa we yatangaje ko igihe gukeye kifatanyije n'Abanyazambiya mu masengesho yo gusabira umukambwe Kenneth Kaunda wabaye perezida wa mbere wa Zambiya ubu urwaye ku buryo bukomeye.
Ararwaye kandi aranarembye, arwariye mu bitaro byo mu rwa mukuru Lusaka. Binyujije ku rukuta rwa Twitter, Perezida Ramaphosa yavuze ko muri Afurika y'Epfo naho amakuru yabagezeho ku Dr. Kenneth Kaunda w'imyaka 97 y'amavuko arembye kandi ari mu bitaro. Yongeyeho ko ubu Abanyafurika y'Epfo yifatanyije na perezida wa Zambia ndetse n'Abanyazambia bose muri rusange mu gusengera Muzehe Kaunda bamusabira gukira vuba agasubirana ubuzima buzima. Perezida Ramaphosa yatangaje ibingibi nyuma yuko perezida wa Zambia Hedi Gachagua Lungu nawe yari yasabye Abanyazambia bose n'inshuti zabo kujya kumavi bagasengera muzehe Kenneth Kawunda ndetse n'ibiro by'umukambwe Kenneth Kawunda nabyo byasohoye itangazo risaba ko yasengerwa kubera ko ngo ubuzima bwe bumeze nabi. Dr. Kenneth Kawunda yaharaniye ubwigenge bwa Zambia ndetse nayibera perezida wa mbere nyuma yo kubona ubwigenge mu 1964 yayoboye Zambia rero kugeza mu 1991.
Dukomereze mu gihugu cya Ethiopia. Ministre w'intebe w'icyo gihugu Dr. Abiy Ahmed yasabye abaturage b'icyo gihugu kuzitabira ku bwinshi kandi mwituze amatora y'intumwa za rubanda ategenjwe ku itariki ya 21 z'uko kwezi kwa gatandatu.
Amatora agiye kuba mu gihe mu ntara ya Tigre ni intara y'icyo gihugu cya Ethiopia. Umutekano aho ntabwo wifashe neza nyuma yuko hadutseyo kuva mu mpera z'umwaka ushize 2020 intambara hagati y'ingabo za guverinoma ya Ethiopia n'ishyaka TPLF riyoboye iyo ntara ya Tigre, ndetse bikanavugwa ko ubuyobozi bw'iyo ntara ya Tigre ngo bwari bwigometse kuri guverinoma y'igihugu cya Ethiopia. Ministri w'intebe Dr. Abiy Ahmed yibukije abanya Ethiopia ko nubwo iyo ntambara yo muri Tigre yabaye nk'icamo ibice abaturage b'icyo gihugu ngo ntabwo byari bikwiye, ndetse yasabye abaturage kuzitabira amatora mwituze kubera ko ngo ari yo nzira yo kwiyubakira igihugu binyuze mu kwihitiramo abayobozi bacyo.
Mu gihugu cya Cote d'Ivoire ho abaturage bo mu gace wahoze ari perezida w'icyo gihugu Laurent Gbagbo atuyemo batangiye kwitegura igaruka rye mu gihugu nyuma y'imyaka 10 yose ari hanze yacyo.
Imyaka 10 atabarizwa muri Cote d'Ivoire uretse guharura umuhanda ugana ku ivuko rya Gbagbo kugira ngo azabone aho anyura mu gihe azaba atahutse mu gihugu cye, ndetse no kumusanira inzu ye iraho ku ivuko rye. Abarwanashyaka be baranakora imyigaragambyo y'umwituze igamije kumuhikaza aho muri Cote d'Ivoire by'umwihariko ariko aho avuka. Nk'umuyobozi w'urusisiro mama rwo ku ivuko rya Gbagbo ariwe bwana Goli Obu Joseph yabwiye itangazamakuru ko kuva bamenye iyo nkuru yuko Gbagbo agiye kugaruka mu gihugu cye ku itariki 17 z'ukwezi kwa gatandatu ni kuwa kane w'iki cyumweru ngo ntago bakiryama ahubwo baramwiteguye ijoro n'amanywa. Laurent Gbagbo aheruka mu gihugu cye cya Cote d'Ivoire muri 2011 ubwo yatabwaga muri yombi mu ntangiriro z'uwo mwaka, ndetse agahita ajya gufungirwa muri gereza y'urukiko mpuzamahanga mpanabyaha rw'irahe mu Buholandi. Ni nyuma yuko yari yinangiye akanga kwemera ko yatsinzwe mu matora na Alassane Ouattara na matora yabaye mu mpera za 2010, ariko imvuruza yakurikiye kubera ko Gbagbo yari yanze kwemera ko yatsinzwemo zagejeje mu ntangiriro za 2011 zihitana abantu barenga 3,000, ndetse ubwo ni nabwo Laurent Gbagbo yahise atabwa muri yombi. Ariko mu ntangiriro za 2019 urukiko rwa ICC rwamugize umwere kuri ibyo byaha byibasiye inyokomuntu byakorewe muri izo mvuruza zakurikiye amatora. Amaze kurekurwa rero yahise yerekeza i Buruseli mu Bubiligi, ni naho yibereye, niho azava agaruka mu gihugu cye.
Ubwo komoje kuri ICC, umushinjacyaha mukuru cy'igihe mu rukiko mpuzamahanga mpanabyaha rw'irahe mu Holandi ICC, Madamu Fatou Bensouda kuri uyu wa mbere yatangaje ko yamaze gusaba ko hakorwa iperereza ku bwicanyi bukorerwa ku butaka bw'igihugu cya Philippines mu cyiswe intambara ku biyobyabwenge. Ni gahunda yashyizweho na Perezida Rodrigo Duterte kuva mu mwaka 2016.
Umwaka ushize ikigo gishinzwe kurwanya ibiyobyabwenge ho muri Philippines cyatangaje ko abantu barenga 5,600 bishwe mu mukwabo wo guhiga bukware abanywa n'abacuruzi ibiyobyabwenge muri icyo gihugu. Abo bantu ngo bishwe mu mukwabo wakorwaga n'inzego z'umutekano kuva tariki ya 2 Nyakanga 2016 kugeza tariki 31 Mutarama 2020. Polisi ya Philippines yavuze ko abo bantu bicwaga barashwe kubera ko ngo babaga babahagaritse bakanga guhagarara, hanyuma ari inzego z'umutekano zikabarasa bagapfa. Imiryango iharanira uburenganzira bw'abana aho muri Philippines ikavuga ko abana babarirwa mu 100 bagizwe imfubyi n'uwo mukwabo wa Perezida Duterte.
Mu bindi bikomeje kuvugwa cyane hirya no hino mu isi, nyuma y'imyaka 12 yari amaze ku butegetsi, Benjamin Netanyahu wari ministre w'intebe wa Israel ntakiri ministre w'intebe w'icyo gihugu nyuma yo kunanirwa gushyiraho guverinoma y'ubumwe, ndetse inteko ishinga amategeko igatora guverinoma y'amashyaka atavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi. Reka twakire DVW yatubwire mu by'ukuri ibirebana n'iyi nkuru iri kuvugwa cyane mu isi.
Tariki 16/2021 yinjiye mu mateka y'igihugu cya Israel. Benjamin Netanyahu ufite agahigo ko kuba ariwe minisitiri w'intebe umaze igihe kinini kuri uwo mwanya, yasimbuwe na Naftali Bennett wo ku ruhande rw'abatavuga rumwe na Netanyahu. Ijwi rimwe gusa ry'ikinyuranyo niryo ryashyize iherezo ku butegetsi bwa Netanyahu wari umaze imyaka 12 ari minisitiri w'intebe, ahita w'umuyobozi w'abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi opposition. Mu ijambo ryo rya nyuma nka minisitiri w'intebe wa Isiraheli, Netanyahu yavuze ko ntaho agiye ubutumwa yageneye abamurwanya n'abanzi ba Isiraheli by'umwihariko Iran.
Mfite ubutumwa ngenera abari mu byishimo Iterani n'abambari babo nka Hezbollah na Hamas. Opozisiyo muri Israel izakomeza kugira ijwi riranguruye kandi ryumvikana. Bafitiye kandi ubundi butumwa bw'ingenzi cyane. Tuzagaruka bidatinze.
Umuyobozi w'amashyaka atavuga rumwe na Netanyahu ya Lapid watowe ku majwi 60-59 ya Netanyahu ntahita afata intebe ya ministri w'intebe kuko amasezerano yo gusaranganya ateganya ko Naftali Bennett uyobora ishyaka rya Yamina ari uyobora imyaka ibiri ni ukuvuga kugeza muri nzeri 2023 indi myaka ibiri isigaye ikazayoborwa na Yair Lapid w'ishyaka Yesh Atid. Nyuma yo gutorwa ministri w'intebe mushya Naftali Bennett nawe yashimangiye ko usibye kwihutira kugarura umwuka mwiza n'ubumwe imbere mu gihugu ajye gukora ibishoboka byose ngo Iran idakomeza kwikungahaza ku ntwaro z'ubumara nk'uko yanabisabwe n'uwasimbuye.
Kuvugurura amasezerano ya nuclear na Iran ni kosa ryo kongerera ubushobozi butegetsi bw'abagizi ba nabi kandi buvangura kurusha ubundi bwose ku isi. Isiraheli ntizemerera Iran kwihaza ku ntwaro za nuclear weapons.
Ministri w'intebe Naftali Bennett ni umunyemari winjiye muri politiki kuva muri 2006 afite umutungo wa miliyoni zisaga 145 z'amadolari dore ko yari asanzwe ari umushoramari mu by'ikoranabuhanga. Muri uwo mwaka nibwo yahise yinjira mu ishyaka rya Benjamin Netanyahu Likud ndetse aza no kuba umuyobozi w'ibiro bye kugeza muri 2008. Nubwo muri 2013 Naftali Bennett yavuye muri Likud ya Netanyahu akinjira muri opozisiyo bombi bakomeje gukorana bya hafi dore ko mu bihe bitandukanye Bennett yabaye ministri w'ingabo w'uburezi ndetse n'uw'ubukungu ku butegetsi bwa Netanyahu. Intambara Isiraheli irwana na Hamas ndetse na Palestine muri rusange nimwe mu ngingo zikomeye Netanyahu na Bennett bavugaho rumwe nta guca ku ruhande. Uyu ni Naftali Bennett mu kiganiro n'umunyamakuru wa television y'abanyakatari Al Jazeera mu kwezi gushize.
It's up to Hamas.
Amahitamo ni aya Hamas kuko ikomeje kutugabaho ibitero ishaka kwica abanyayisiraheli mu gihugu hose kandi si abayahudi gusa kuko n'abanyayisiraheli b'abarabu irabica. Muri iki gihe Hamas yishe abarabu babiri b'abanyayisiraheli mu mujyi wa Lod, umugabo w'imyaka 52 n'umukobwa we Nadine w'imyaka 16. Umukecuru warokotse jenoside yakorewe abayahudi w'imyaka 85 yishwe na Hamas ari mu kagare ke. Niba Hamas yibwira ko ibi byahisiga amahoro yibeshye. Tuzahiga buri mukomando wayo ku birindiro byose kugeza dutsinze.
Hanyuma se n'abariya 53 biciwe muri Gaza harimo n'abana 14 nabo n'abarwanyi ba Hamas muvuga ko bagomba gupfa
cyane rwose ni Hamas yabishe.
Indeed Hamas killed them. Because when you hide your rockets,
oya ntabwo ari byo kuko ni ibitero bya Israel byabahitanye.
Hamas niyo yabishe kuko ntabwo wafata ibisasu bya rokete ngo wihishe inyuma y'abana n'abagore. Icyo gihe uba wica abaturage bawe bikwibeshye. Tuzirwanaho kandi niba Hamas yiyemeje gufata amashuri n'ibitaro ikabihindura ibirindiro by'ibitero by'iterabwoba. Nigomba kubibazwa kuko niyo yibimo kwica abaturage
bacu. In the terror bases they are responsible for murdering their own people.
Naftali Bennett w'imyaka 49 y'amavuko ubaye ministri w'intebe wa 13 mateka ya Israheli afite abana bane akaba yarashakanye na Gilad Bennett mu mwaka w'1999. Divin Uwayo, Radio Rwanda, I Kigali.
Indi nkuru irimo kugarukwaho cyane nuko ubushinwa bwanenze cyane ibyo abategetsi b'ibihugu birindwi byitwa ko bikize G7 biyemeje byo kwitambika ubushinwa burimo kuzamuka mu bukungu. Ubushinwa buravuga ko itsinda rito cyane ry'ibihugu birindwi ngo atari ryo ryafata ibyemezo bireba imibereho y'abatuye isi yose. Abategetsi ba G7 mu nama bakubutsemo mu Bwongereza biyemeje guha ibihugu bikennye imfashanyo mu nzego zitandukanye nko mu guhangana n'imihindagurikire y'ikirere no guteza imbere ibikorwa remezo nk'uburyo bwo guhangana na gahunda y'ubushinwa muri izo nzego. Ferdinand,
nibyo save yini intambara y'ubukungu imaze igihe kirekire ariko ubu noneho bisa naho byafashe indi ntera. Abasengura bakavuga ko buriya Amerika nayo ibiri inyuma. Twifashishije abahanga mu bijyanye n'ubukungu ko yari intambara y'ubukungu, twavuganye na Strato Habyarimana yifashishije imibare aratubwira ubukungu bw'ubushinwa ko buhagaze muri iki gihe ku buryo bitera impungenge ngenge ibihugu bigize G7 ku buryo byakwiyemeza kwitambika ubushinwa kugira ngo butakomeza kugenda muri uwo murongo.
Uyu mugabo wamenyekanye ku mazina ya Ziona Chana, ubusanzwe yitwa Zion Gaka,
yahutse tariki ya 21 z'ukwezi kwa 7 mu 1945.
Mu by'ukuri mu myaka ishize ubushinwa bwagiye buzamuka cyane ku byo ubutubarira mu bihugu bikomeye nk'ubu, ndetse iyo urebeye nko mu musaruro mbumbe w'ubushinwa ubu ngubu uhagaze kuri triliyoni z'amadolari 16 na miliyari 64, bikari bishyira ku murongo wa kabiri ugeranyije n'ibihugu bikomeye nyine mu bukungu, bifite ubukungu bwagutse. Ariko iyo ubaze ndetse ukurikije ibiciro utitaye ukuntu byagiye bihinduka, usanga aricyo gifite umwanya wa mbere mu musaruro mbumbe w'igihugu ubu ngubu. Ariko tunakurikiza ibiciro byo bita nominal GDP nominal mu biciro uko bihagaze ubu ngubu, uko bisanzwe iri ku mwanya wa kabiri, kandi bikaba binagaragara ko mu minsi mike ndetse ishobora kuzaba yabaye ya mbere. Akaba ari igihugu gikomeye cyane mu bijyanye n'ubucuruzi, babara yuko ubucuruzi bw'Ubushinwa buhagaze kuri triliyoni zigera kuri enye na miliyari 200 mu mwaka. Kuva rero mu mwaka wa 2013 usanga aricyo gihugu cya mbere gicuruza kurusha ibindi bihugu byose. Kuva muri 2013 ngo cyanyuzeho kuri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, n'igihugu cya mbere gifite ubucuruzi bwagutse kurusha ibindi bihugu byose ku isi.
Strata, none ubwo bivuze ko ibihugu byose bigize G7 bitavuga rumwe n'Ubushinwa ku buryo byayiviraho indi imwe nk'uko babigaragaje mu nama ya G7 yabaye muri weekend irangiye?
Ntabwo ariko bimeze, abantu niko bari kubivuga, ariko mu by'ukuri ntabwo ariko bibiri. Ahantu batavuga bimwe cyane cyane ni ibintu bimwe bijyanye n'uburenganzira bwa muntu, bijyanye no gukora ishoramari ritagiye mu mucyo. Nk'ubu ngubu bazize abantu ngo amafaranga Ubushinwa bushora mu gukora imihanda mu bihugu bikennye nangahe ntawuyazi. Wazize ngo ibihugu bikennye bifite Ubushinwa amafaranga angahe ntawuyazi. Ibyo nibyo bari kurwanya, ariko mu by'ukuri muri uko kubirwanya, muri uko gushaka guhangana n'Ubushinwa kugira ngo bayigarure mu nzira yo gukurikiza agaciro cyangwa se values, izo bita values, indangagaciro z'ibihugu biri muri G7, harimo transparency, harimo imiyoborere myiza, harimo demokarasi, kuri urwo ruhande byose bivuga rumwe. Ariko ugasanga hari aho bitana none bitavuga rumwe, kubera yuko nk'Ubushinwa ni igihugu bikeneye kugira ngo bibashe guhangana n'ihindagurika ry'ikirere. Ubushinwa nicyo gihugu cya mbere cyanduza ikirere, ntabwo wakora rero gahunda yo guhindura yo gukora icyukora ku bijyanye n'ihindagurika ry'ikirere udafatanyije n'Ubushinwa. Usanga rero hari ahantu nyine mu by'ukuri buri gihugu kibona yuko kigomba kwibandaho kugira ngo kigarure Ubushinwa mu nzira kitaka ariyo nziza. Ariko mu by'ukuri icyo byose bifite icyo byumvikanaho ni uko mu by'ukuri bikeneye Ubushinwa cyane cyane mu nzira yo guhangana n'ibibazo bimwe na bimwe bijyanye n'ihindagurika ry'ikirere.
Hari abafata ibingibi nk'intambara y'ubucuruzi yari isanzwe iriho hagati ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse n'Ubushinwa, bakibaza uburyo ibi bihugu bindi byo muri G7 byajemo.
Abasesenguzi benshi niko bari kubibona, urabona ko Amerika navuga yuko ifite nk'ikintu kimeze nk'icyoba, irashaka nyine yuko bareba ukuntu bakumira ingufu Ubushinwa buri kugenda bufata mu ruhando mpuzamahanga, rwaba ingufu mu ruhando rwa politiki, rwaba ingufu mu bijyanye n'ubucuruzi, byaba ingufu ndetse noneho no mu mikoranire mu bya gisirikare, ingufu ku mpande zose. Urumva ko n'ubundi kubera ko Amerika yari isanzwe imenyere kubona ko aribo iri ku mwanya wa mbere muri ibyo byose tuvuze, irashaka noneho yuko ikufashisha inshuti zayo arizo ziriya nyine ziri muri uriya muryango wa G7.
Honestra to Habyarimana ni impuguke mu birebana n'ubukungu.
Hanyuma dusoreze ku nkuru idasanzwe mu makuru yo mu mahanga. Umugabo w'imyaka 76 bivugwa ko ari we muntu wari ukuriye umuryango w'abantu benshi kuruta indi yose ku isi, yapfuriye muri leta ya Mizoram mu Buhinde, akaba asize abagore 38, abana 89 biratangaje cyane. Francine Umutesi, uyu mugabo mu by'ukuri yitwa nde, yavutse ryari, yaratuye he?
Uyu mugabo wamenyekanye ku mazina ya Ziona Chana, ubusanzwe yitwa Zion Gaka. Yavutse tariki ya 21 z'ukwezi kwa 7 mu 1945. Yapfuye ku munsi w'ejo ku cyumweru, asize abagore 38, abana 89, abuzukuru 36, abakazana 14 n'abakwe 26. Chana n'abagize umuryango we bose babanaga hamwe mu nzu y'amagorofa 4 ifite ibyumba 100. Abagore be ngo babanaga mu cyumba kimwe kinini kimeze nka dorutwara abanyeshuri bararamo, ariko we ngo yari afite icyumba cye cyihariye kinini hasi muri iyi gorofa, ari naho abagore be bajyaga bamusanga mu masaha y'abashakanye. Mu bagore 38 yashatse 22 muri bo bafite munsi y'imyaka 40 y'amavuko kandi aba niwo gusaba ari bemerewe kuba hafi iki cyumba cye kugira ngo basimburane mu kumwitaho ngo bajyaga bajya ibihe ku buryo ku munsi abagore 6 cyangwa 8 ari bo bamumenyeraga ibyo akeneye byose. Imibereho ye yakuriye ba mukerarugendo benshi baturuka mu Buhinde n'ahandi ku isi bajyaga bishyura bakaza kureba ubuzima bwe n'umuryango we, ndetse yigeze gutumirwa mu kiganiro gica kuri televiziyo gikunzwe cyane mu Buhinde cyitwa Believe It or Not. Umuryango utunzwe n'ibikorwa by'ubuhinzi n'ubworozi kandi yari yarashinze ishuri ryigama bo mu muryango we n'abandi bana bo mu gace yaratuyemo. Mu buzima busanzwe bwo mu rugo imirimo yagabanwaga muri ubu buryo bukurikira: abagore nibo batekaga, abakobwa bakamesa bakanakora isuku, abagabo bagahinga bagahingisha ndetse bakanakora mu ruganda ruto rw'imbaho rw'umuryango wabo. Umugore wa mbere witwa Zatyang yamushatse afite imyaka 17 gusa y'amavuko. Icyo gihe uyu mugore we yamurushaga imyaka 3 gusa kuko yari afite imyaka 20. Uyu Zatyang niwe ukuriye abagore bandi umugabo we yashatse kandi bose ngo bamuhe icyubahiro cy'umuntu mukuru mu muryango wabo. Chana niwe wari uyoboye idini ryitwa Chana Paul rifite abayoboke bagera ku 2000. Iri dini ryashinzwe na se mu 1942 ndetse ryemerera abagabo barisengeramo bose gushaka umubare w'abagore bifuza bose. Kubera iyi myemerere ye ndetse n'iyi dini ye, amakuru avuga ko yigeze gushaka abagore 10 mu mwaka umwe gusa kandi apfuye yifuzaga gushaka abandi bagore kuko indoto ze ngo zaruka umuryango we ukomeza kwaguka. Mu 2007 abayobozi ba Guinness World Record, igitabo cyabesheje uduhigo ku isi, baje kumusura kugira ngo bamwandikemo nk'umuntu ufite umuryango munini ku isi ariko yanga ko bamufotora. Ziana Chana siwe wenyine ku isi wari ufite umuryango munini gusa. Umugwa mu ntege ni umunyakanada witwa Winston Blackmore ufite abagore 27 n'abana 150. Amakuru avuga ko yararwaye indwara za diabete n'umuvuduko w'amaraso. Yabanje kurembera mu rugo rwe mu gace ka Baktang. Ku munsi w'ejo nibwo yajyanywe kwa muganga bamusuzumye basanga yari afite n'ikibazo cy'amaraso make anemi. Bakimara kumusuzuma ahita yitaba Imana.
Aya makuru tuyanzure muri siporo. Afrodisi Muhire muraho Irusizi.
Muraho neza Saveri Kigali.
Anzika nagezweho.
Yego ndi buta cyane mere kuri championnat cyo cyambere mu mupira w'amaguru yakomeje kuri wa mbere hakinwe imikino yamwe mu makipe atanira kuguma mu cyiciro cya mbere. Ni kubwira mpamvu rero AS Muhanga yongeye kubura byose kuko yatsindiwe Nyagatare na Sunrise ibitego 4 byose kuri kimwe. Kugeza ubu tuvugana kuva championnat yatubukurwa nta mukino n'umwe AS Muhanga yari yabasha gutsinda. Ku rundi ruhande kandi Gasogi yatungwa na Etincelles itsinda ibitego biri ku busa. Imikino ikaba izakomeza ku wa gatatu ku makipe 8 ahatanira igikombe ndetse no ku wa kane ku makipe yandi 8 ahatanira kuguma mu cyiciro cya mbere. Ni wose ndi nkuru mbaza ni ikomeje kuvugwa cyane kuri uyu mugabane wacu wa Afurika. Ni umukino wagombaga guhuza ikipe y'igihugu ya Sierra Leone na Benin. Uyu munsi bahataniraga itike imwe rukumbi isigaye yo kujya mu gikombe cya Afurika cy'ibihugu kizabera muri Cameroon umwaka utaha 2023 nibyo ifite iyo tike. Haburaga rero kimwe muri ibi bibiri. Ni umukino wagombaga gutangira saa 12 ku isaha yo mu Rwanda. Uyu mukino rero amakuru mashya mbazaniye nuko kugeza aya masaha tuvugana n'ubundi utari watangira. Muti kubera iki? Amasaha make cyane mbere y'uko umusifuza guhamwishirimbi ngo umukino utangire. Ikipe y'igihugu ya Sierra Leone yamenyeshejwe n'abikona kiri muri Guinea aho uyu mukino wagombaga kubera ko abakinnyi bayo 6 bose banduye COVID-19. Nyamara mu gitondo cya none iyi kipe ikigera ikona kiri yari yamenyeshejwe na CAF ko nta muntu n'umwe wo muri delegasiyo yayo y'abantu 37 bose banduye COVID-19. Ni ibintu byarakaje cyane abagize ikipe y'igihugu ya Sierra Leone banze kwemera ko ari byo, maze ikipe yanga no gukina ngo itarahabwa ibisobanuro byimbitse kuri iki kibazo. Na n'ubu rero umukino ntiwatangira yemwe n'ikigomba gukurikiraho ntikiramenyekana. Tubibutse ko uyu mukino n'undi wakagombye kuba warabaye tariki ya 30 Werurwe uyu mwaka ariko ntiwabaye kubera ko ngo Sierra Leone yatangaje ko hari abakinnyi 5 ngenderwa mu ikipe y'igihugu ya Benin ngo basanze banduye COVID-19. Benin nayo yanga kubyemera ndetse yanga no gukina akavuyo kavuka gatyo umukino urasubikwa. Mu Burayi Euro 2020 akomeje uyu munsi aratawe itsinda rya 45 mu itsinda rya 4 nihuse. Republika ya Czech yatubiye Ecosse ibitego biri ku busa birimo kimwe cy'akataraboneka cya Patrick Schick. Ni igitego cy'ishoti yatereye muri metero 45 na santimetero 40 kikaba cyayose kiba igitego cya mbere gitsinduwe kure muri Euro kuva mu 1980. Igitego gitsinduwe kure bene aka kageni muri Euro cyaherukaga muri 2004 ubwo ruranjiranwa w'umudage Thorsten Frings yatsindaga igitego muri metero 38 na santimetero nkeya cyane
saka mirongo itandatu mbabwira mu itsinda rya gatanu Slovakia ikaba imaze gukosora Polonye ibitego bibiri kuri kimwe. Igitego cya mbere cya Slovakia kitsinzwe n'umunyezamu wa Polonye Chezny ku munota 18 w'umukino, nacyo gihita cyandika amateka yo kuba ari cyo gitego cya mbere mu mateka yero kitsinzwe n'umukinnyi hakiri kare. Tureze ko Espanye yakira Sweden mu kanya gatatu.
Urakoze cyane Muhire, nuko tuyanzuye mwakoze namwe kuyabanamo natwe ngaho kandi nimugire ijoro ryiza, maze Imana ibarinde.